Hello, fellow prospector. I'm looking for someone. A tall, hunched man with long brown hair. Maybe you've seen him.
No, I'm sorry. What's this all about?
I'm looking for my brother, Athanasius. He vanished without a trace a while back. I've been looking everywhere.
And what have you both been doing here anyway? The zone's a dangerous place.
Well, don't expect me to reveal our trade secrets, but... well, let's just say there are many unclaimed riches still here in Pripyat.
Really? Like what?
You've got a nice aura. I'll let you discover that for yourself.
I've got a nice what? Never mind. I'm looking for someone as well. I'll keep an eye out for your brother.
Thank you, my good sir. May Lady Luck smile upon your prospecting.
Let's see what you've got, pal. Do you have any hotter stuff?
I thought you would never ask. Safe travels, my friend. Oh, and take...
Dorothy? Pripyat Cafe? Duga? What in God's name does it all mean?
When I finish my contract, I'm going to grow a beard. Chicks in Moscow dig beards.
Who's there? Why are you loitering here?
Easy. I'm just looking for some parts.
What? Speak louder.
I'm looking for some parts.
Stop yelling. It's not safe here.
Why isn't it safe?
What kind of question is that? NKVD, of course.
NKVD? The secret Soviet police?
These bastards came around here snooping. They arrested my sister-in-law for being a kulak. And she only has two cows. Two fucking cows, goddammit.
The NKVD doesn't exist anymore. You don't need to worry about them.
Yes, yes. Yeshov is a piece of shit. His goons are persecuting everyone. Even decorated war heroes like myself. Duh.
Oh my.
What? You've got to speak louder, lad. My hearing is not so good anymore after some fritz threw a grenade into my bunker.
Do you have anything to trade? Perhaps some parts?
Why didn't you ask sooner? Of course I do. I'll trade you junk for some bullets. I need to arm myself in case the NKVD comes back.
I'd like to exchange a bullet for some scrap. Did you find anything really valuable?
Take a look, son.
See you later.
Oh!